Now here's the good news for all you fans. Stranger Things is returning for a fourth season on Netflix in some unspecified time in future in 2021. If you remember, the production of season 4 had started but had to stop due to the COVID-19 pandemic in the early 2020. But it's back on track. That's the good news. Hi, I'm Neha and welcome to our channel Checkflix. Let's see today's video. Now this show Stranger Things without doubt calls for a no intro. As one and all Netflix's biggest flagship shows, is this the first that has arrived on Netflix at the time without a large amount of fanfare in July 2016. Now here's the whole thing you need to know about season 4 of Stranger Things to date, along with production updates, what to expect and who is returning. We are going to give you all the information. After some days well worth of teasing, main up to September 30th, 2019, Netflix finally confirmed that Stranger Things will be returning for a fourth season. In addition, Netflix has signed a multi-year deal with the Duffer Brothers. Now, this deal is on top of the one that Netflix already has with Sean Levy, who is the production on the display. Now, the accession of season 4 came accompanied by way of a video that we had the caption, "We are not in Hawkins anymore." As for launch date, 2021 is the earliest season that we will know that season 4 will show up. Depending on when manufacturing can get again heading in the right direction, we don't assume it's probably be summertime 2021, maybe the earliest that we are going to get to see this. Production ongoing in New Mexico and will start by 2021 January soon. Now we've got a confirmation that scripts are finished for Stranger Things 4 and soon the production will start. Now looking beyond season 4 of Stranger Things is tough. In particular, as we don't recognize how the trail will wrap up in the new season. That's confusion. Sean Levy, however, has spoken about the future of the series, announcing what he says. "I mean, I will say we've got a very good feel of stuff that occurs in season 4. Season 4 is without doubt going on." Now, there's a whole lot of possibility of a season past that one that's presently unsure. And what I might simply say is a part of the chaos and the fun of this unique show is that at the same time as the Duffers and the Authors Room and with the producers line complete season, the Duffers sincerely use the writing manner to revisit, re-examine and question in all their previous assumptions. Now that's what he has further added. In the meanwhile, if you have not subscribed to our channel yet, then please hit that red subscribe button. Your love and support really means a lot. The biggest casting query going into season 4 was that whether David Harbour might be returning or not. Now, thanks to a tweet from Netflix in February 20, we now have confirmation that David Harbour will be returning as Jim Hopper in season 4. In June 2020, most of the main cast was listed to be returning along with the 5 major kids. But one name seemingly was missing in 2021 was Darcy Montgomery, who played Billy. His character has died in season 3 all of a sudden. But there are a lot of recent roles coming to Stranger Things 4 and we are just waiting for confirmation on which actors are going to be cast inside for new roles. Netflix has lifted the lid on the group of latest cast participants and they all include Robert Englund and Eduardo Franco as Agrail and Jamie Campbell Bower as Peter Ballard, Sherman Augustus as Lieutenant Colonel Sullivan, Mason Dye as Jason Cower, Tom Welshisha as Dimitri, which was announced earlier, Nicola as Yuri, Joseph Quinn as Eddie Munson. Now, this is all about the cast. Now, as suggested by means of Stranger Things spoilers, we could be seeing Callie's gang also in season 2 again as they have been noticed on the set. So the season 2's gang might be returning for the season 4 this time. So that's one of the spoilers, maybe not. Hope you like this video. Press the like button for more such videos. And please subscribe to my channel, Czech Flix, the one-stop destination for all the Czechs on all the flicks. Bye-bye.